Yo, what's good? It's your man Bondo Ray Moore. Let's get B Dub more in this one. Salute from Team BV motherfucking E. Troy Drew, what it do? What's good? 313 JMO. Everything Kane. My top Pistons video makers. Novus J to build, of course. Plug Gag, we in the stag. Salute to the real. Shout out to the subs. So the Pistons have a new GM, according to B-Dub. Yeah, J-Mo's excited. Apparently a lot of Pistons fans that wanted this guy. I don't know too much about Troy. I don't know too much about Troy Weaver, but, you know, watching J-Mo's video and looking at a couple things, I can see the optimism. I could definitely see it. Of course, now, y'all know, this is a shit farm so far. So, I mean, he got a lot of shit to clean up. So, I'm just going to say this off the rip. Y'all, don't heat no out of this world expectations out the gate on this man. All right? Y'all got to remember something. He's a GM of the Pistons now. People don't want to come to Detroit. It's nothing personal. People just don't want to play in Detroit. Michigan, period. For the most part. So this guy, so in my mind, his strength is going to have to, we're going to have to take the Golden State approach. We're going to have to go through the draft, build our players, hopefully develop them. And, you know, eventually we get good players, eventually do free agency and whatnot. I hope we can keep Christian Wood. Yeah, I know that's my guy. So I don't know what to, you know, I'm not placing no hefty expectations. In time, of course, I expect improvements. So I guess we start with this year's, with the next draft or whatnot. We go from there. You know what I'm saying? So I welcome Troy to Detroit. Shout out to all my Pistons fans. Shout out to all my Pistons vid makers. It's your man Mondo Ray Boy. I got a couple things to do. Try to get a couple more uploads in. Shout out to the Plug Gang. Salute to the real. Peace to the subs. Rest in peace, Tony Banks. I'll get at y'all in a minute. Detroit basketball.